the age of 42. That was the year of life, the universe, and everything. 43 now, and I feel like I learned a lot that year. I used it to study myself. I used it to study my bodywork practice, to study my music, to study my creative, artistic side, to study my voice. 43 now, and as a rare cancer survivor, I never expected to make it this far. But I'm here now, and it's turning out life is pretty darn beautiful. And my intention is enjoy. This is Hamid of Taking Care Portland. I'm out.